Today is a very big day. I'm saying goodbye to something very close to me. Give me a minute. La, 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 la. Saying goodbye to my beard. I got a job that's gonna require me to shave it. I've had this guy for about 6-7 months now, probably the longest I've had a beard. It's gonna be weird, but you know, you can't get too attached to things like this. It's just facial hair. It's gonna grow back. You know, it might be weird for a minute, but just do not get so attached to your hair. You know, it's not that big of a deal. Should I keep just the mustache? Leo would love that. No, not really. Oh my gosh, I look like my dad. Except a little better looking. Sorry, Dad. Oh no. What have I done? I'm nothing without my beard. The beard does make the man. Just kidding. This is gonna be fun. I get to go play a prince. Come along. I try to talk in character from here on out, even though I don't really have to. It's not part of the job, but why not? When you get a chance to speak British. And every good prince has to make a stop at FedEx office to print out their voucher. Alright, actually, before I get too crazy with the British accent, let me set a little context. This is another, not even an on-camera job, it's a live event job, which I didn't even think about as another facet of acting. This might even be more modeling. Am I a model now? I'm gonna use that as the thumbnail again. No, probably not modeling. It's more of a look-alike. I'm gonna play Prince William today at a party downtown San Diego. Pretty sure it's just to take pictures with. They don't want an impersonator, thank goodness, because I don't know how long I could keep up with the British accent, but I get to dress up as a prince with a sash and everything. I'm just gonna have some fun with it. If I get to take any footage, I'll bring you along. Otherwise, I hope I can get a picture at least. Here's my journey as prince for a day. Thank you for coming along. My name's Matt. If you're not subscribed, join my friend Matt here on his journey as a Hello there, made it to the event. It's Prince William here. It's a wonderful time so far. Wish you could be here. There's snacks and drinks and boots and got Kate here. Hello, Kate.
Hello.
Having a ball, rice, dressed up. It's a party. Come on down. So this is pretty much the greatest job ever. I'm just dressed up as Prince William, chatting with people in a fake British accent, taking pictures with them, getting paid for it. Can't beat that. Good day. Or should I say cheerio? My face still looks incredibly weird. Usually takes me about a day or two to even get used to my own face when I look in the mirror when I've had a beard that long. Great day. It's not every day you get to dress up as a prince. Loved it. Had a good time there at the event with Meghan. Was Kate Middleton there in the shots that you saw? Good times. And what other job do you get to go hang out and dress up and play prince for a day? Greatest job in the world. So thanks to Shaman Freitas for hooking me up with that. Looking forward to the next one. When I started doing this live, in-person, on-camera thing, I never thought much would come of it, but goes to show you never know till you try. I definitely know I couldn't keep up with the royal lifestyle, though. They had the People magazine edition from 2011 when Prince William and Kate Middleton got married. Their wedding cost $65 million. Yeah, it's good to be back in the regular clothes, regular voice. Good to be Matt again. All right, I'll catch you guys on the next one, where who knows who I'll be next. Maybe Prince Harry.